Teddy Nakazibwe, a resident of Gayaza in Chichusa Town Council, Luwero District, is one of those that registered to benefit from the Parish Development Model Program. But when the money came, she only received 300,000 shillings instead of the 1 million shillings she had signed for. We were told to join a group so that to get PDM funds. Indeed, we joined, and I personally signed for 1 million shillings. But I was shocked when I got only 300,000 shillings on my account. When I inquired, they told me that that is the money I was supposed to get. But I'm wondering how I'll repay the 1 million shillings with interest. It is a similar story for other people who are now worried of how they will repay the money they didn't even get. I signed for 1 million shillings, but I got 400,000 shillings, out of which I only withdrew 380,000 shillings. I'm wondering how I will repay the 1 million shillings that I didn't even get.
I don't have any capital or bribery. You cannot get PDM. And three, when you are given that PDM, you have to give, in fact, it is among the second one, because you have to give some money. Then they give, even it is supposed to be 1 million, as we hear from our leaders. But you can find that you get only 300,000, and of week you have paid some bribery to get it. So it costs us so much.
According to Paul Salabwa, the mayor of Chichusa Town Council, he receives numerous complaints about the PDM funds disbursement, but he has vowed to ensure that the culprits are brought to book. According to his investigations, the implicated officials claimed there were inadequate funds, which explains the split of the money.
Na yaba afunya asatu, ngabade wa milioni, oba atano, ngabade wa milioni. Eteka litugenda kudamu, babu ungele, balance okuweza kakade, bamutwale, babenga kufuna kakade.
Ruth Katushabe, the presidential advisor on political affairs, on the other hand, encouraged all complainants to file their complaints with the relevant authorities for thorough investigations, vowing to ensure all culprits are brought to book.
Toll or deducted any fund for her or his own benefit, or for any benefit that is not meant for the purpose of that fund, he should be questioned. They should even be arrested. That is theft. Has complained to the office of the RDC before coming to State House. I'm sure the office of RDC will help. If they don't, then it can come to State House for the anti-corruption unit.
Meanwhile, Elizabeth Anyine, a youth leader in the district, is urging everyone to embrace government programs irrespective of their political affiliations so as to overcome poverty.
Some people have approached me saying, Madam, you've only received only 200,000 from the 1 million they were supposed to receive. So currently, that's what I'm fighting. My first program was in Zirowe. I was advocating for the women that side. They came to me. I met them sometime, so I started teaching them about the PDM movement.
A total of 1.05 trillion shillings has so far been released to SACCOs around the country. The Minister of Finance is to release the third and fourth quarter of the funds before the planting season. Report compiled by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.